steel. After a battle, I need food and grog. Tell us again about how you killed that range of filth. I thought I heard something. I'm as ready to kill right now as I'll ever be.
Whoever they promote to captain is going to be a lad. Save the range of the trouble of dealing with your sorry ass. So we can show the world we ain't mucking about!
Someone's sneaking about.
I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing.
Back to work.
Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely.
There's hope.
I heard it rained so much just north of here that a whole bit of Catagall's got drowned.
I heard a bunch of menfolk got so bloated and grey from drowning they looked like giant slugs.
Yeah.
where you was going.
Tar got me with his sorcery, and now I feel like there's a horde of ghouls banging about inside my bloody head.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack. Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick. Now we kill you slowly, just how I like it.
That scream was Lotharion's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
For no bloody sake, for all fuck. Hate to serve.
Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword. He should see that ground covered. Ready for it. See a man come at you and something's glowing inside it, you better put up a good fight, because it's probably the Ranger himself.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth, or I make you spit out your blood. Where is the Grave Walker?
You want the Grave Walker? Here I am!
Cut me again!
Dead! Don't let him grab you! Get behind him!
They forced me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to. Draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead.
We're gonna die!
That's a handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am hurt because of you.
You're dead!
You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
You'll never escape! He's almost in range!
Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
Here, rest here.
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a wife. And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Stay with us. My mother can help you.
I can't. I don't belong here.
Be a champion to my people.
Over there!
And you walk on your own.
Is that your answer?
Milady!
Help her!
Your help. Let me help.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
But one minute the man was there, and the next he was gone.
All over Mordor, but a good
can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
This war chief lives in fear. Bring death from above to drive him into the open.
Drop a Caragor on your head!
As it does, can feel the shadow right in the ground, eh?
Yeah!
king's beat. One of us dies now.
I see you!
On beaches, in and forest, sleep in moonlit fields of you. May you cross another. golden age, with preciousness free flowing, with halfling elves and dwarves engage, their wisdom on you bestowing.
Resistance is dead and crushed, and will be whipped to death.
I see the Ranger! Get him! Traitor, stop! You menfolk are so weak!
Slave masters of the mines need to work their soft skins harder.
What? What was that? It's that Ranger!
Push him down!
I'd bury you like the filth you are!
Ah!
From what I saw earlier, them archers need all the practice they can get. Makes me so mad that there are softskins who have managed to escape. I never have gotten away if they didn't have help. Should hunt the ranger. That'll stop them. Do you hear that?
Shouldn't see me. Shouldn't hear me. It's a clean kill. And none of it is going to go to waste. What's your name, Ranger?
Talion.
What were you? A lieutenant?
No, actually, I was a captain.
Oh, my mistake! We have a captain in our midst! Well, better look sharp, eh? Captain's coming. Better sharpen the swords, eh? And make sure our boots are nice and shiny. Oh, so tell me, Captain, have you ever hunted a Graug?
A Graug has what you promised me.
Aye. Not just any Graug. The largest one I ever came across. We must prepare!
I should do just fine. I've been trained very well.
My dog, Silver, was trained very well. That was before she got eaten by a warg. Hunt! It's not about rules, my captain. We're not going to line up and have someone play with our lives. It's about instinct, and it's about guts. Which, as you can see, I know a thing or two. You want basics on the hunt? Follow me.
Hunt is its own beast, one you must learn to tame. First lesson of Caragor hunting, do not die.
What do we need them for?
Viridum, a worthy mount for a dangerous hunt. Now, these beasts will not be impressed by your rank. All flesh tastes the same to them. Once you go on the hunt, Captain, you'll come out a changed man. Hopefully for the better, but you never know. When I was hunting wargs, I picked up their ways quickly. But Caragors, well, those bastards are a tougher breed. Took me nearly a year to figure them out. Caragors. Buggers hate water. I once tried to ride one through a river, and she hightailed it up a cliffside with me on its back. Amazing what they'll do to avoid a good cleaning, eh? And the hunt is my mistress. Beautiful, thrilling. Infectious. And she doesn't nag, like my wife. Oh, you haven't lived until you've been on the hunt, Captain. The very air smells different. Like triumph. Ranger, over here!
That one over there looks quite aggressive.
Don't even try creeping up on a Caragor. It'll catch your scent a mile away.
What do you propose, then?
Why don't you hop in and introduce yourself? Ask it for a ride. When a Caragor charges, you have two options. Knock the bastard down, or eat dirt! Let the bastard charge you! About the same time it took me to tame one. You might be a natural, Captain. You didn't fare too bad back there. Where'd you get your training, Captain?
I hail from the Black Gate.
The Black Gate. Nice place. Sounds depressing. Let's find some Uruks. Now that you tame the beast, let's see if it will fight for you.
You've been hunting in Nurnin for long, Dwarf?
For years and years. Land used to be more lush. Now a doom slowly sweeps over it.
Like much of Mordor.
Yes. Though the doom does add a spice to the hunt. Sure, you can ride a gallop, but can you shoot from one? You take him up high! Leave the ground dogs to me!
Saw a crown of stars appear, and then the dark deepened above the shadows of his head.
This fire better not set my beard alight.
Running short on lessons?
Running long on lip? You'll need to think on your feet. When we face the Grog, can't always look to me for help. The hunt is about discipline. Training yourself to see the perfect moment, rather than being told it. I once tracked a grey eagle back to her nest. I decided to let them be. Even before they tossed me into the rocks below. Orc hunting party! Let's hunt them bastards for a change! Time for blood!
Slide upright and better!
Swing it one, one and a...
And you got shot. What else is there?
Torben is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
You'll make a nice meal, dwarf.
Torven needs help.
I don't like the sound of that.
Cannibal!
Crush him!
Torven is too quiet. Something must be wrong.
Go to him, Talion. Perhaps we should track the hunter.
Let's see how you fight off, you beast!
Torven needs help.
Just so you know, I had him.
What does riding Caragors have to do with killing Graugs?
All these questions, Captain. But you were supposed to follow orders.
You are testing my patience, Torven.
Pay attention. Learn to respect the beast. You're gonna need size and strength to fight the mighty Graug. Remember, on the hunt, respect is earned. Well, who knows? Maybe it'll even call you sir, eh?
This dwarf is far from home.
Not all those who wander are lost.
Now is our best chance.
I can't believe he killed the hammer. Great, what a monster! Make him pay our side.
Wish we didn't have to go wherever we're told. I just stay at the fort. Never leave.
Where's that? Place is a bloody dump.
Yeah, but there's always food around.
See a lot more if they didn't have to. They have to get away to meet all this other army.
seen the new captain yet?
No.
Run off! Don't let him grab!
Suffer me now!
Nakra.
that dance? Manfilth! I am the Uruk Bard. A worthy foe is hard to find.
Yes.
The game's about to start today. Can't hurt me. Life taker, rhyme stealer.
You're not put off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
Oh, I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, or did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Grog, he gave me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? Then so you shall. But not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing.
Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Grog.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end. Sounds easy enough.
Right, our Captain!
Hear you!
I've slain bigger crowds when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. And 3. Shoot it in the head.
Step 4!
There is no step 4! It should be dead! You
must have done it wrong.
I'm following your orders.
Think for yourself.
I have an idea.
What are you doing? You can't ride it.
With the sting of my blade.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to ride the ground.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. Use your instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts? Let's go spill some, hey?
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are a stubborner stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you'd do. Fight! No art, no finesse! The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big! Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I'd been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. And that's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
An ambush? How military. I like it.
An axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
History repeats itself.
Let's just do as to be said.
Rule number one. Never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. I must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
Finish.
think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? Lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right.
Now how do I get you out of here?
I know you did not come home last night, son.
I went to the Dead Marshes. On a dare. It was a place like no other. Bodies scattered about. They appeared dead, but also alive.
Wives' tales, dear Hyle. Do not go there.
I hope that Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
The coward's returned! It's beyond
something just
overwhelming.
Thank you.
teach you to mouth off. Best way to hunt the caracal is from afar. An archer armed with a gun.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen, the lady.
They're here.
Orcs. Oh, they make bad passengers. But I've carried worse.
Queen Marwyn, it's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talia.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
Beyond the dust is the man who walks with death, and his army of traitors. He has poisoned their minds and defies our Dark Lord. Join me in slaughter, brothers! Our destiny awaits!
Drown the air with Uruk cries, and the earth with Uruk blood!
Final reckoning, the fortress of the Black Hand. This is a trap. This silence taunts us. What sorcery is at work here?
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a warm welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand. Bow to me. And I will deliver you to the Dark Lord, unspoiled.
We bow to no one.
The Dark Lord forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the ring. As you wish. What joy it is to fight such things. Such pain. Such a broken mind.
Seek vengeance for us. I denounce you as my father.
Mm-hmm.
see your family again. This was your doing! I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. I can leave you. But there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
Enjoyed a free meal.
That little bite, barely a scratch.
None is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothario.
Whoa!
I am not worth your vengeance, Father. Why do you fight?
We will be together soon. Forever.
Mine to keep.
Be gone.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts.
Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
Witch on the shore her freedom. The freedom to die with her people.
Ah!
This will finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an Eye of Flame bound to his Dark Tower.
And at last I can die, and none will avenge me.
I have a gift for you, Celebrimbor. Gave you a second chance to stand by his side. Now I give you no choice. We shall be sealed together in death.
So be it.
Return to me, Ringmaker.
The Black Hand of Sauron is dead. The Hither Shore is calling us. This is no longer our battle. I tried fighting you. It can't be done.
Could you really rest for all of eternity, knowing that you had the chance to stop him, but did nothing? For a new ring.